ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, get lost.
Hey, I'm bored. When are you gonna drill me?
In a moment, sweetheart. I got a little business to take care of. I got a little job for you, pal. The Ferrelli brothers have owed me money for too long and they need to be taught some respect. Lips Ferrelli is stuffing his fat face into St. Mark's Bistro, so steal his car and take it to 8 Ball's bomb shop up in Harwood. You know 8 Ball, right? Once he's fitted it with a bomb, go park the car where you found it. Then sit back and watch the whole show. But hurry up, you won't be eating forever.
Oh! Harry, they 45 all units. It's taking a hit. Just to kill. Just to kill.
I got just a minute.
I want you to steal me some gang cars so we can do some naughty thing on our enemy turf. I want me a Mafia Sentinel, a Yakuza Stinger, and a Diablo Inferno so we can hit up any gang.
Oh,
yeah, come on.
Hey,
I got all your own defense, Nick.
We have certain issues to clear up before we continue any form of relationship, business or otherwise. Let's lay our cards on the table. I am Yakuza, and I know you worked for Salvatore Leone's family. I can give you work with our organization, but first you must prove to me that your ties with the Mafia are truly broken. Salvatore Leone will be leaving Luigi's in about 3 hours' time.
Like the dead.
Damn, Foley! Flip off!
got armored cars and now they're running spank and slinging it to brothers with no fear. There's a car parked up the way. There's some stuff in there to put these sissies on blast and wreck all their armored stuff.
Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war, apart from an outbreak of plague.
My God!
Partner's a rat! We gotta shut him out permanently! He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock most nights. Steal a police boat! Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk! I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them!
A reporter has been nosing around. Marie and I have taken a little holiday together until you can get rid of this perverted voyeur. He's probably out in the bay as you read this. Steal a police boat and sink his career.
Yo, my man. Salvatore phoned ahead, but a job like this is gonna need a lot of fireworks. I'll need $100,000 to cover expenses. But you know, with me, you get a lot of bang for your buck. Come back, brother, when you have the money.
Salvatore's death comes as pleasurable news. You're an efficient killer. I like that in a man. Ah. This is my brother, Kenji.
Asuka has a little job for you. But when you're done, drop by my casino and we can talk.
Over here. An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing.
Those washerwomen ain't been paying their protection money.
Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops. Federal agents request immediate backup. Paulington.
Meet me in the toilet block in the park.
Gracias. And enjoy. As for Storm.
Get a good vantage point. Then I'll head in when you fire the first shot.
To be truly strong, it is important that you never show weakness. The businesses fortunate enough to have our protection settle their accounts today. Go and collect the money immediately.
Where have you been all
day? You're talking about.
I can't pay you, and I wouldn't pay you if I could. Some young gang just jacked up the place. They took everything. You guys are useless. What kind of Yakuza are you anyway?
It is impossible to overestimate the importance of etiquette in this line of work. To my eternal shame, a man once did me a favor, and I've never had the opportunity to repay his kindness. The man's weakness is motor cars, and he has requested that we acquire him certain models for his collection.
Any
reserve flight just smashed down at Francis International. There's platinum all over the strip. Get a car and snatch up as much as you can. You can drop the bling off at one of my garages. This platinum is mad heavy, and it'll slow your wheels down some.
Sweet. She purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. Alright, listen, this guy, he ain't Italian and he's no mechanic, but he could get things...
4-5, all units, he's taking the gate. Shoot to kill, he's shoot to kill.
Carl, hi. I need more time to get your money.
Hey, Chico. Nah, just the usual.
So no fancy crap, okay?
Okay, you're the kind of man we like as friend now. You're hiring a real shooter.
Can I have my money, my problem? I'm starving here. Quick plane.
Tony, I've tuned her real sweet. She purrs, you know what I mean? Oh, here's the guy I was telling you about. Alright, listen, this guy, he ain't Italian and he's...
You know, I enjoyed myself for the first time in a long while. And you know, you treated me really good with respect and everything.
Here's your butt, lady.
This is a battle for respect. You cool?
Good luck, I'm ready for Papa Luigi now, huh? It's about time you got a drive when we can trust.
My money, my problem. Okay, can I hide? Somebody call me. You feel lucky, son.
You can't take that one!
Okay, let's do this then. I can set this baby to detonate, but I still can't use a piece with these hands. Here, this rifle should help you pop some heads.
I don't like the wall.
I still need to compare the 7th stage.
So go around the back of the shop. I left you a 9 in the yard.
My sister speaks highly of you, though I'm yet to be convinced that a Gaijin can offer anything but disappointment. Perhaps you could help deal with the situation that has me at a disadvantage.
Hey! Stop it!
My sister speaks highly of you, though I'm yet to be convinced that a Gaijin can offer anything but disappointment. Perhaps you could help deal with a situation that has me at a disadvantage. Of course, failure has its own disgrace. A Yakuza Kanbu is in custody awaiting transfer for trial.
Police! Free!
Thank you.
We're going to
help! Now I just wait for it to turn black and fall off.
Give it a quick prod.
Oh, what is that gooey yellow stuff? Oh, hey, Pave!
My handyman.
I was bored, so I came over to keep Asuka company.
Hey, ah!
You're going to be short.
This is the LCP!
In the Navy.
I've got a 10-80 and a breathless strong.
is on bank rate progress back to Liberty Point account.
Miguel seems to think I'm mistreating him. Still, he's revealed the extent to which Catalina fears your quest for revenge.
Westville Park.